What's good, everybody? Your boy the Extreme Gamer here, and today we will be playing Outlast. I know I started this game on my channel on Nightmare Mode, but fuck that shit. They only give you 2 batteries, and I ain't down with that shit. Brother man needs batteries, so anyway, without further ado, let's get on with the new game. Normal. Fuck out of here. Yes, I know it contains, yes. Overwrite that shit. Yes. Didn't make it. Oh boy. I would have uploaded this at 12 today, but I was watching Pompeii and Collateral, so you know, I had to get my movie watching before I do my games. Oh, this is gonna be stupid. I know it is. I know it is. But I ain't scared though. I ain't scared. I'm a man. You know what I'm saying? I'm a thug. You know, I don't get scared. FM 107.9. Well, that's close to my doggone hometown's radio station. It's 107.5 WGCI for all the Chicago people. They know what I'm talking about. Let's just what they say, Mount Massive Asylum. The name don't even sound cool. Mount Massive Asylum. That means there's a lot of stupid, crazy people in there. Making preparations, bro. I'm talking about starting me off with the 2 batteries. Mm-hmm. Yep, you don't know me? Cool. Because I don't want to read that. Bro, who? What kind of batteries did you just load? Shotgun shells and shit? Alright, turn that off. You're gonna waste battery before we even get the game started. Show that outside the car. Alright. That's for the notes. That's for pick up documents. Alright, cool. Alright, that's just like that. I ain't get my buttons down right. I'm trying to remember what's in here. You check my Facebook right quick. Let me see. What we doing? What is this? Opinion 4? Is that a deal? Oh, they stepping that game up. Alright, what's this? What you got? Coffee? Alright. Okay, no internet. Could have told you to subscribe to my channel, bruh. Sucks for you, buddy. What the fuck was that? Hey, don't run, bruh. We'll find you. Looks like my old job in the military. I remember these little M-ramps. These vehicles suck. Figured it out myself. Oh, man. Got that. In your house, bitch. And yeah. stop right quick and turn that little alert notification thing off on my computer. That shit gets annoying. Yeah. Let me see that. Mute computer. Yeah. There we go. And back to what we was doing. Oh, dark. Turn on a damn light. I'm not playing no games, man. Turn night vision off. You don't really need that. Alright, cool. We're all good here. Damn, bro. You look like you got a shit. He's like, that waffle taco from Taco Bell got me fucked up. Father, forgive me. Once again. Alright. Let's see what else they got here. The fuck? See what happened when you watch porn? You forget the dog gonna take the VHS out and rewind it. Now you're in static mode. No, damn it. No, damn it. Oh, take that off, that's what I wanted to do. Hey, you gonna step your monkey ass in the damn room? Oh, let me get that battery up off you, player. Oh, check him out. Alright. From what the videos I've been watching, I know I gotta have my camcorder up to jot down certain things. Patient claims to have progressed to self-lucid dream state. Yep, that's because he was eating tacos before he went to sleep. That Dell is on point though, I need that computer. This one sucks ass. Oh, you got a shit? Okay, I'm not gonna mess with you. Now you gotta move. So I see, this is why you got a shit. Look at that, eating guts and grape cola and shit. Cola, drink it. What the fuck if I don't want to drink it, bitch? I drank before I got here. You telling me to drink it? What the fuck wrong with y'all? Rude. What kind of sales pitch is that? Wall Rider. Something like Ghost Rider? Oh, let's see what they do there. No? Alright, I'll stop. Alright. Fanful place though, I ain't even gonna lie. Let's go. Oh, okay. I understand, bro. You just hanging around and letting me know the beginning's okay, you know? That's cool. That's good, man. Hanging around. Look like you tried to get ahead of the situation. Oh, alright. Let me stop. Damn, bro. I got fucked up, man. Both, huh? That's good, man.
They killed us?
Yeah, man. Look like they could have fucked you up.
The variants. You can't fight them.
Damn, bro.
Die. You can unlock the main doors from security control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Yes, I'm right. Alright, cool, man. You know, I will definitely take your advice. Oh, that is super fucking dark. Alright, cool. We're over here. I'm gonna play that shit. Open that shit slowly. There we go. That damn sound. Over here. Let me go ahead. Dude got handed a shitty situation. Alright, that's enough. That's enough. Turn it off. Where you going? Alright, let's go through here. Huh? What? Hey, man. Hey, bro. You know I'm running a gaming channel. He's like, fuck your camera, man. You ain't recording shit. Man, you are ugly, bro. So who the fuck are you? Wake up to no dude in your face like that?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life,
no.
Son. You have a calling.
I don't even got a cell phone. What did he throw me from? Are you a disrespectful bitch? Damn, son, you got screwed up. What's over here? Oh, well, better. Let me get that up off. You don't need that. That's no good player. You don't need that. Alright. What's up in here? Any more batteries? Cause I know y'all don't need them. Whoa, I thought that was a person. That scared the shit out of me. Wait a minute. No, I thought you were alive, bruh. So I asked for you for some directions. Oh. You get these, y'all need them. Any batteries in here? Any batteries? Batteries? No? No batteries? Just rude. No batteries. Oh. Mm-hmm. Alright. Huh. What's good? Like Professor Charles Xavier without the floaty stuff. And very poor looking. What's good, players? What's good? What y'all in here doing? What y'all doing? Hmm. You wanna see a doctor about that, you know? I remember this. Hey, battery bitch. Give me that, you don't need it. That broke ass stereo anyway, punk. You was checking Facebook, weren't you? That's cool, man. Ain't got no friends, no way. Let me get that. Alright. Damn it. And I'll leave you guys to your porn. No, dumbass. You son of a bitch. Thank you. Three's a charm, they say. You get the motherfucker. If you don't... Man, you better show why you came the shit out of him. Something. Get off me. Boy. Bruh. But yeah, that's right, call your ass on. You're lucky this ain't Street Fighter. Tatsumaki, Ki, Silent Chip, whatever that damn, let me see. How you say it? You know what the hell it is. Tatsumaki Senpukia. That's weird, that. Man, sure you can Hadouken, Metsu Hadouken. I'll kick your ass. Boy, you ever do that, then I'll knock your motherfucking ass out. Man, fuck that place, man. Let's get the hell out of here, man. You over here breathing hard like you've been running 20 miles. Closing all the doors on your bitch asses. Oh, what? Whoa. Oh, hey. What you doing down there? You don't want to do that. Bruh, seriously? With the breathing. Like, that shit is annoying. Witness what here? Witness, this is a shitty situation that I do, that's what I'm witnessing. So there's just some dead people. I thought there was a battery in here. How rude. Wait a minute. better. There we go. Get the hell out of here. Yeah. Over here first. Documents? That's cool too. But no batteries. Oh, can't go through there. Gotta go through here. Close that shit. Go to www.theextremegamer.com, you know, check out my website. Then you want to go to youtube.com/theextremegamer and subscribe to my channel. This is what you need to do. Mr. Miles upstairs. What the fuck are you doing, bro? He was about to subscribe to my channel. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, I hear you. Oh, go. Hell no. I heard you too. It should have been like Metal Gear where you could peek forward. Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. Keep going, bro. No, you don't see me, bro. Take your fat ass to the left. Beyonce that shit. To the left, bro. To the left, to the left. There you go. You heard the song before. I ain't fucking with him. Look like an unlockable character in Street Fighter. Or Mortal Kombat. You good? You straight? Alright, we're gonna be like a locker now. Alright. I take it you went that way. So I'm going this way. Super dark. What was this? Oh, documents. Oh, what y'all bumping that music for? Jump your monkey ass up there. Let's just go do this now. Mm-hmm. play that. Nope. Oh, that man, heart elevating. I know you were here somewhere, bro. I see you. There you go, check that one. Yes, good choice, good choice. Can I take your ass on somewhere? Yeah, I'm gonna go to Christmas Pass too, just in case you wanted to know. You good? Hey, with that boom shit. The battery? Is that shit? Yep, shine bright like a diamond. Ooh. Shit. Let me grab that. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, let me get out of here. Oh, I was trying to grab the battery, bro. I was trying to grab a battery. Ooh, left, right, nope. Damn. Come on. You motherfucker got stuck. How did you get stuck? Look, this that bullshit. Look at this shit here. Kill him. Just kill him, because I can't even move. How do you get stuck? This that bullshit. How do you get stuck, bro? Like, and I gotta do the pump shit again. Oh, that's that bullshit. Come on, man.
Who's that?
Jack me up. So, hit the pump joint. Get your ass out of there. Sounds fast. Alright, cool. So this is the breaker room where he's at. Is there somebody coming? Alright, cool. Got me on edge, man. No WWE. Let's go this way. Want another battery? Alright, cool. Fuck up, no. Close it down. So what is there? What are you talking about? Oh shit. Open that. That's right. Please tell me you don't see me. Oh, this that bullshit. Man. Alright, cool. Get both of them joints. Try to go that way. Run. Fuck that. Come on, hit that. Shit, I had to run out of the fucking battery. Come on. Oh shit. Man, the wrong way. Come on. Oh, come on. Yep, juke him. Juke him. Run this way. Hop that. Go right. Move over here. You don't see me still, do you? Nope. Not cool for that. Get that. Yep, get a big bitch. I'm gone. Oh no, not that way. Not this way. Oh shit, wrong way. What's up, man? Ooh, hey, how you doing? Juke on you, bitch. Do that. Let's go. Open that. And close that. Come on, close that motherfucker. You trust him? Yeah! So... alright. Take a breather. Phew. Motherfucker got my heart up. Pretty creepy. The fuck was that? I don't play that shit. What the fuck was that? What was that thing? Yeah, was the elevator coming? Okay, did I do something? Okay, what the heck am I supposed to do? Alright, let's just, what the f- these motherfuckers.
Sorry, my son.
I'm not your son, bitch.
I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness.
Listen, Uncle Fester, you ugly motherfucker.
You see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers.
Man, sure he's old. Oh. Oh. He's like, what that? No, not today. He's a bitch, bro. Oh, that's good enough time right there. I didn't even know that. Rest in peace. Rest in peace with these little hard ass beds. Anyway, nope. Wait, how many barrels I got? Six? Shit, doing good. Alright. justice system. Make another save. Alright, you guys, I'm stopping the gameplay right there. Outlast, you guys, give it a thumbs up, comment, share. Only died once, surprising enough, because I got stuck. If I didn't get stuck, yeah. But anyway, yeah, Outlast. Crazy game, creepy, scary. Yeah, y'all already know what to do. If you're new here, subscribe. If you're not new, thanks for the support. And like always, like I said, like, comment, and share. And until the next episode of this crazy, scary, insane, epic-ass game of Outlast, it's your boy D, and I'm out.